Sam, welcome to Barnet Full Time. How does it feel to be full time professional?
Yeah, it feels good. It feels good. Trying to get the build done, so yeah, all the world.
How do you feel about the potential of linking up with your brother up top? I'm sure people have asked you that question.
Yeah, obviously there's a lot of pressure because he's done so well at the club. So it's got a big name to live up to. So obviously I'll just get in the first team and just get cracking and get going.
Him being here, is that a big factor in you?
Yeah, I look up to him a lot, so obviously it just makes me want to work harder, push through, or just kickstart my career again. So I'm happy he's here. He helps me a lot, so it's good.
What do you hope then for the future now that you've joined us full time?
I'm hoping we touch playoffs, we get to Wembley, we get promoted to League One. Hopefully I can help the team do that and become a League One football club.
Tell us about your playing style. What can the fans expect from you?
Obviously I'd like to say I'm quick. I can hold the ball up. And then goals, really goals. I mean, to score goals and just do well for the team, work hard and everything.
You've already been involved with the 21s in pre-season and you've been training with them as well. So do you feel embedded into the team already?
Yeah, everyone will feel welcome. I know a few of the boys, so I've set them really well. I don't feel out of place. I feel like I'm at home, so yeah, it's been good.
Now, you signed on a one-year contract here.
Yeah.
Are your hopes to stay longer than that?
Yeah, obviously, people play football now. You want to do well for the team. Obviously, you want to get to the highest possible level you can. So, whether it's Barnet or not, I want to try to push on from here, or even push on with the club and do the best I can for my football career.
Tell us a little bit about you as a person. You know, where you're from, what you're like off the pitch.
I'd like to say I'm a calm boy. From London, born in Deptford. Moved down to Kent now. I live on my own, so it's a more quiet area. But just chilled. I don't really do much to waste my time. I sleep most of the time, as I say. So that's about it.
What's the gaffer's influence been on you?
Obviously, gaffer's new, just come in, but obviously, I played the game, you like what you saw, and obviously, he's a striker himself, so we're doing this with duels with him. He's just pushing us to be better. He's like little things, like coming off the ball and the shooting duels, obviously, it's coming off. Obviously, I'm doing it in training, it's come from him, so it's been good. Obviously, Rossi, he's been brilliant since I've been here. Obviously, pushed me to come back now, so be patient and get your head down, obviously. Achieve what I wanted to achieve now, so it's been good.
Tell us about your career so far. Where have you been up to now?
Well, I was at Charlton, a young boy, from a young boy, so obviously it didn't go the way I wanted to go. I went into non-league a bit, broke my leg, so I was out of football for a bit. I'm sure everyone knows non-league football's hard, so I was out for a bit, and obviously I had the opportunity to get back into football now. So chairman, manager, brought me back in, obviously said just get your head down, do well, so I've got the chance now, so I've got both hands.
And with just over a couple of months of the season left, you know, what do you hope to achieve now with the club? What do you hope to give back to the fans?
I really want to break into the first team, get going, get playing, score goals and make us in the playoffs. We're in a good position. I don't see no reason why we shouldn't get into the playoffs, so that's my aim and that's what I want to do with the fans of the club.